is Lon here, and in today's video, it's an exciting day. It's new bike day, or at least I think so, if everything goes well. So, here I found an SE Beast Mode 2018, like brand new. It was only ridden a handful of times, 850, and he said he'd take 750. So, yeah, and he literally is also throwing in hydraulic brakes and other parts. That's what he said. So, yeah, it's like brand new. Look at that. I don't know what I have, like what kind of plans I have for this yet, but like, you know, we'll see. It's like perfect. Look at that black frame. It's literally like brand new, and that's really hard to find, especially because there's no bikes in stock anywhere, and it's just a great deal. So I'm gonna go pick it up now. We're meeting him at 6, so I gotta get going right now. It's about 20 minutes away, so yeah, we're kind of close here, but yeah, I'll see you guys when I get closer, you know, whenever the next thing happens. So yeah. Alright guys, we're really close now. We are 3 minutes away, 1 mile away. Yeah, that doesn't seem right, but yeah, that's how far we are. Got the money right here, $750, and he said he's giving me hydraulic brakes, and some other parts or something, because he built a SoCal like 2 years ago. So he's super awesome for doing that. I'm so excited. I've wanted a Beast Mode for a while now. It's a great wheelie bike, but yeah, we're almost there.
Time you're on a beast mode, like you're like, it's like you're on a tank.
Yeah. I mean, I have a Fat River too. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you saw it. So that's even crazier, because it's like the turn, when you turn, it's so like, it doesn't feel right. Like, but this is like perfect because it's like in between that, so you still have like the normal feel of the bike. But yeah, everything looks good.
Black and gold one coming out for 2021.
Yeah, we have my friends getting that one too.
Awesome.
Yeah. I guess we'll see you guys when I get back home. So yeah. Alright guys, so I don't know how good the lighting is right now, but I'm at Stewart's and I just can't get over how awesome this bike looks. It's so mint. You can't really see too much now because it's dark, but I just can't believe I have this. He gave me a bunch of extra parts too. Look, SoCal bars. These are literally the bars I had on my first SoCal, which I still have. He gave me the original stickers. He gave me all this stuff. You know, I'll show you all of that when I get home and stuff, but I just can't believe like that I have a beast mode. Like, it's just setting in now. All right, guys, so I'm inside now. This is the bike right here, SE Beast Mode 2018. It's so sick. I'm gonna do a full review on the bike soon, but yeah, this is it right here. Yeah, basically, it's so sick. I'm so hyped. And the kid gave me, or the guy, not, he's not a kid, he's a really awesome guy, because he gave me all this stuff. Look at this. He gave me cranks, he gave me a stem, he gave me grips, a Red Sea clamp, sprocket, all that. So thank you so much for giving that to me. If you're watching this, thank you so much. So yeah, I'm gonna do a full review on the bike soon, but for now, thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next video.